not hair raising, but hair shaving experience. St. Baldrick's is the annual festival fundraiser with a very serious mission to raise money to stop childhood cancer.
One by one, volunteering, they lined up, men and women.
Feels good.
Young and old. The dull buzzing sound of the clippers completely overpowered by the crowd watching every clip. Today, more than 300 people shaved their head.
I am so proud of you.
More than 40 of them, women.
It feels great.
Raising money for one cause, but with a million different reasons as to why.
Children are dying every single day from cancer. If we can do anything at all to make it a better treatment or save a life, then let's get off our butt and do something.
Heather Bradley raised nearly $4,000. Losing her ponytails brought her to tears, only because this disease is so close to home.
Her and her nephew, Kieran, are super close. He has neuroblastoma. He's only 8 years old. And he's been battling cancer his entire life. And this is just her way of trying to help that out. I just think it's amazing.
In this crowd are survivors, family members, and those that are facing the disease right now.
It touches so many lives because every life touches another one, you know? So it's just awesome.
St. Baldrick's offering them hope that one day families will not have to deal with childhood cancer. The money raised here funds research. One clip at a time.